Yeah, so I'm Starsky. I'm with Kongregate. We are publishing this game. It is from Double Stallion, who is an indie dev studio up in Montreal.
Nice. Well, it's a lot of fun game. The coolest thing about it was the storyline for it. It's basically set in Victorian age, where we went to war with a colony of aliens on the moon. We won, but now we put them in this blood sport type thing for fun, which is free ball. So it's very Streets of Rage, made Sonic the Hedgehog. The best part was the animation, the colors. It was very kind of cartoony, anime-like. I love it. So please explain all that to us.
Yeah, so, gosh, where to begin? Yeah. There's a lot going on here, but basically we have this 2D animated style. You are running through these arenas, battling all of these aliens and who have been captured and are sort of used for a blood sport. We won the war with the moon. And
go Earth!
Yeah. And as a show of dominance, we have created a sport where prize fighters and all kinds of people are running through trying to, you know, run these races and defeat all of these aliens and soldiers for money and fame.
Well, I think it'd be a lot of fun party game because, like, you got two players playing together, and I know you kind of race each other, but you're also sort of teaming up to help defeat the bad guys to get out of the level.
Yeah. The game is fully cooperative. You can play it all by yourself or locally as co-op or with online multiplayer as well.
And how many characters do you have in the game?
So right now we've got 6 characters. You start out with just the 2, and then you are in each battle. You pick 2 fighters. Build them out with different equipment, different skills, sort of leveling all that up, and as you progress through the game, and when you unlock new characters, you can just pull them into your party, and then you decide, oh, I want to use the slow heavy hitter and just really take out this boss, or I want to use this light and fast character to just like zip through this thing as quick as possible. Just going on all the different scenarios, big boss battles, speed races.
I love it. So it's a lot of fun. Where can people get it? What platforms are available for?
Yeah, so check the game out on speedbrawl.com. It'll be out in August on PC, Xbox One X, as well as Xbox One, PS4 and PS4 Pro, and Nintendo Switch.
All right, thank you so much, man.